sneaking up on us.
I'll watch this side, you watch the other.
Deal. Do you think these work?
Nah, they're just for show. Be handy, though.
Also really loud.
Good point.
Hey, look at this. An old coat.
Nice. Good find, Clem. You should hang on to that. It's gonna get a lot colder before it starts getting warmer.
Kenny said we need blankets. It's not really a blanket, but...
But it should do the trick. Good call. I guess you've already got that old coat I gave you. I feel so bad about everything that happened. Hopefully you won't always think of me like that. Not that I'd blame you if you did.
You finally opened your eyes about Carver and what a bad person he was. That's something.
Yeah. Clem found a jacket.
That's great, but isn't Gray the, you know, we can't put Rebecca in a Confederate coat.
Oh, I didn't even think about that.
Guess it's better than nothing, though.
Do you see anything good?
Not so far, but let's give the place a good going over.
Love this place.
You think maybe they say that stuff about water and blankets just to get people out of the way?
Oh, you don't know what the hell you're talking about. And you didn't have to come with me.
No, I wanted to. Never mind.
There's sure been some animals through here.
Empty.
Watch where you step.
Any luck?
No, not so much. Unless you want some broken glass. That's just what we need. It's locked. You want to kick it down?
That'd make an awful lot of noise.
Yeah, maybe. You know, if somebody was small enough, they could maybe squeeze through that gap there.
I could try to pry it open some more, but I don't know if that'll help much.
All right. I'll go.
Thanks, Clem.
Just open the door from the other side. Mike will carry those things out. Might be a bit heavy for you.
I'm stuck.
Okay, maybe I push from...
That happened.
Jesus, Mary and Joseph.
Thanks, Mike.
Yeah. No problem.
I'm so sorry about that, Clementine. We should have been more careful.
At least now we got something to bring back.
I'll keep checking the other room.
Let's get this water. Hey, I got this.
That looks pretty heavy.
That's all right. I know it looks like a lot, but we could all go through this pretty quick. Carver was crazy, but at least his shelves were always full.
You're right. I thought it looked like so much.
That baby's gonna be hard on everyone, especially Rebecca. And between you and me, she's not looking too good.
Hey, guys!
Come on, stick close.
I just walked on in like it owned the place. Figure it'd make a nice meal.
She can eat raccoon?
I'd eat the shit out of that raccoon. Not like, I mean, just that I'd be really happy to eat that raccoon. I'm starving.
Fresh meat would go a long way with Rebecca.
Shoot! Don't let it get away! Over here!
Just get this back to Rebecca and the others. We don't have much time to waste.
I'm not supposed to be in labor yet, Kenny. What if something's wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Babies know how to be born.
How long did your son take?
How you doing, Beck?
Okay. I'm okay. How did you guys make out?
Museum's a bust. All glass walls shattered. It'd be impossible.
And it was picked over pretty good.
We almost caught a raccoon.
What?
Yeah.
We thought it'd make a good meal, but it got away.
Fresh meat would have been nice.
Looks like you got some water, though.
We sure did.
Good. Good. We saved all of that for Rebecca. Anybody else gets a thirst, you can go to the river.
Hey, Clementine, up here. Oh, hey. Museum was a bust, huh?
We found water. A lot of it.
Well, that's something, at least. Check this out. This gate's still locked, which means that hopefully no one's gotten to whatever was locked in there in the first place. Well, I've been trying to get it open, but it's locked pretty tight.
Do you think you can pick the lock?
I should be able to figure something out. Maybe this'll work.
A nail file?
Versatility is not overrated. You know, it wouldn't hurt to try a heavier hand with this thing. See if you can find something bigger. We might need to bust the mechanism. Find anything?
No, not even trash. Guess it's broken. There were more cannons in the museum. Mike said they're just for show.
They fill them with cement, so they're safe.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah. I think I almost had it. Keep looking.
There's some buildings across the river. I think I can see a church.
The nearest river crossing is miles up. Rebecca wouldn't make it in her condition. Keep it in mind,
though. Jane, there's someone coming toward us.
Way. And who knows if he has friends nearby. I don't like having some stranger sneaking around.
Can we fight him?
Could be too risky. I didn't get a good look at him. But we should scope him out and see what he's up to. I don't like having some stranger sneaking around so close to the others. We've got enough on our plates with a baby coming. Last thing we need is someone telling their friends about the new easy targets in the neighborhood.
We should just try and stay out of sight till he's gone.
Good call. Shit. Hide now.
Hey. I'm just a kid. Please, don't hurt me. Who are you?
I'm Arvo. I'm going to go. I don't want to shoot. I don't want to shoot anyone. Especially маленькая девочка. A little girl.
You don't have to shoot anyone. Just put the gun down.
Back up. Put the bag down. Clem, make sure he doesn't have any other weapons in there.
No, I have no more guns.
Anything? Whoa. That's a serious stash of meds.
No. Take whatever you want, but don't take the medicine. It's for my sister. My older sister, she's sick. The pain makes her cry and that makes those things come. Please!
If that medicine's for your sister, why are you hiding it in the garbage?
I need to keep it safe.
Sister or not, we could really use that stuff.
No! You are not nice people! You have already left me defenseless, and now you take my sister's medicine? You are vore,
ibaditi! Hey, we've got people who are suffering, who need this medicine. Luke's still a wreck after Carver's. Kenny's a mess. Rebecca's in pain. Look at all of it! Clementine, we need
people
that stuff!
You are suffering just as much as yours! You are not special! Clementine, yes? You must...
I'm sorry, Arvo. We need these.
You fool fish. You hadn't done this. Oh, what are you doing? You don't have to do this.
Jane, what are you doing?
Don't you ever come around here again. I don't care if you do have some sick sister. The next time I see you, you won't just be walking away. Go. Can't believe I've gotten into this mess. Taking some stupid kid's stuff. Like a bandit.
We should go get everyone else.
Yeah. Go bring those meds to the others and bring everybody back here. I'm gonna get this place open. Then we need to get moved in ASAP.
Observation deck?
I was just checking on Rebecca and Kenny. They said they hadn't heard from me in a while.
I don't guess there'd be much, but Jane seems pretty resourceful.
The deck might be a safe place we can stay tonight, where Rebecca could have the baby. At least, if we can't find something better.
I guess that's something. I should check it out.
Is Jane still up there now?
Yeah, she's trying to get the gift shop open.
You know, I can't figure her out. She really lays it on the line, but at the same time, she doesn't show you anything that counts.
I like her. She's honest, and she knows what she's doing.
Yep. That's more than I can say for some. Jane seems like the kind of person who gets tempered by hardship, you know? But when I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. Broken people get reckless. I know you got a history with him. Look, I think he's a good guy. At least started as a good guy.
You're wrong. Kenny's stronger than anyone. He tries to protect us.
I don't know, Clem. I know he's your friend and all. But what Kenny did to Carver, it sounded like he beat right through the corpse and into the floor. Is that where we are now?
What would you have done if it was you?
Well, I don't know. Really, I don't. I just think less.
The others about the deck.
Yeah, good. I will, I'll see you back there.
Oh, God!
Breathe like I told you.
Okay. Oh, God. Oh, no.
Stop! Clementine!
Shit, walkers.
How'd they get that close without anyone seeing them? That was Luke.
Kenny, we've got to do something.
You just keep that baby safe.
Kenny, we can't stay here.
Museum. It's our only choice.
No, Jane and I found a place. I'll show you.
Good. Someone help me up.
Mike, get Sarah.
On it. Sarah, get going.
I've felt in a long time. I almost forgot what.
Clementine! Jesus, Clem, it's just not.
Jane? What?
Clem, listen. Wait, what's going on?
In here. Let's get you comfortable.
What the fuck are you two doing up here?
Kenny, what's going on?
We got God knows how many walkers out there, which you were supposed to be keeping an eye out for.
Hey, hold on a second. Just tell me what's going on.
What's going on is you're a reckless fucking moron.
The walkers are right behind us. We have to keep them from getting up here.
There's still the stairs.
No!
Fuck. I'm sorry.
Shit.
Right over here.
Shit. Oh, God.
There you go. Just rat it out.
You'll be fine.
Try to stay quiet, if you can.
They're coming up the stairs!
Here. We should.
You want to help? Get out there and keep the walkers off us. I'll do this.
They can't rush us on the stairs! Shoot them before they get to us!
Shit, that's a lot of them. We need everyone out here!
I'm going outside. I'll help hold them back.
Go. I've got Rebecca.
Here they come!
Here. We can't let them up here.
Find something to block this gate!